When I come back and do concerts in my home state, that's such a cheap shot, isn't it? I go out and say that every time and get it right. I don't want to come across as one of those douchebag singers that come out and they just think of other things to say all the time to try to get a rise out of the crowd. Like, I'm from Oklahoma. But see, and then you feel obligated to react to that because you're from Oklahoma and I'm from Oklahoma. And then I'm wondering about you if you don't react to it. And then you wonder why I don't say something about it. It's like the elephant in the room. It's just, I don't like it when singers come out and they do that stuff, you know? It's tricks. It's smoke and mirrors, you know? I'll tell you the other thing I don't like either. I hate it when singers come out and they go, hey, y'all sing it. Like you paid all this money to come out to a concert and hear your damn self sing someone else's song, you know? Hey, Lee Brown does that shit all the time, man. It drives me crazy. Lee Brown comes out, hey, turns his hat on backwards. Y'all sing. He does whatever that stupid pose is, too. He does that because he's so high on drugs that he can't remember the words to his own songs. I'm just telling you, put it on YouTube and social media that I said. And I will never, by the way, ask you guys in a concert situation to do this stupid shit right here. Hey, y'all do this thing. Everybody in here, not one person in here wants to do that. You're going to slap the guy next to you. Perverts take that opportunity to grab some girl's boob. They're just like, oh. Blake said. Don't. Anyway, I don't even know why I went off on that tangent. It's stupid. I know. I'm just saying, I know Oklahoma, and I know the Tulsa crowd, and I know that you just got to do your own thing. You'll sing along if you want to. You got your own music scene up here. You know what's up. You'll react if you want to. And if you do, by the way, my songs are very simple. Some of them are stupid. If you want to sing along with me, in fact, the next song I'm going to do, here's the words of the next song I'm going to do. This is the entire chorus. This is all it is right here. It's totally your call, man. It's totally your call. Watch this. Oh, say, these guys back here, they got these really shitty tickets, man. I'm sorry. They shouldn't have even sold y'all such terrible tickets. I'm going to sing to you. I'm going to take you for a ticket. Take you for some time.